One Marshall, Indiana woman faces charges after authorities say she stole from the Turkey Run In store. Indiana conservation officers arrested 50-year-old Lisa Bilski Friday. Officials believe Bilski stole merchandise and camping gear from Turkey Run In camp store. They say it happened over a period of years, and the missing gear totaled around $5,000. Bilski faces charges, including theft.